Hi, I'm Dr. Grace Wang. I'm a medical oncologist working at Advanced Medical Specialties in Miami, Florida. I'm here on the behalf of the Susan G. Komen Foundation. Let's talk about breast cancer teaching aids. Sometimes I will use a model of the breast, which basically simulates a normal breast and has three masses that are very hard, and will teach the breast self-exam, and they will detect the masses that are hard like a marble or a BB, and they'll be able to find the tumor. We also will give our patients a packet of information that basically one booklet is from the National Cancer Institute, and it's about breast cancer and gives very general information. We also have a booklet about how to avoid lymphedema, which is from the American Cancer Society. We will give them information about the Buddy for You program, which comes from Susan G. Komen, which will give them support if they need some personal support. We also have other information from Susan Komen, and we have information about the Day of Caring, which is a show where the models are breast cancer patients, and there are about 20 different lectures about breast cancer.